What do you weigh, Robert?
Today I was 368.
That's about what I weigh.
Welcome to Off the Ranch. I'm here with...
What's up, dude? Robert Oberst, strong and pretty. The professional strongman was just in a Demolition Ranch episode. And what else do you do? I mean, probably a lot of cool stuff.
Lift weights. You know,
he just throws stuff. We also have Nicholas Irving. Good to have you here as well. So Robert was just telling us about this hammer. It's pretty ridiculous.
I think it weighs 88 pounds.
Okay.
78, 88, something like that.
And I proposed a challenge. I want to see, and he is a little injured. He did tear his bicep.
You're gonna see, it's not a joke. I just got my bicep fixed.
Just got surgery.
Me and him, Robert, on wrestling, and
he broke it.
Over the top, baby.
So he does have an excuse.
It was over.
Over the top.
I want to see how far you can throw this thing compared to how far Nick and I can throw this thing.
One arm. I'm going to hold
Wait,
it.
Wait, can we use two arms?
But this is just going to be touching. Yeah, you guys can use two arms.
We're okay, using two arms. He's using one arm.
I'm going to balance it with the left, and I'm going to...
What do you weigh, Robert?
Today, I was 368.
That's about what I weigh. Man, dude. I was like 367, so you're a little bit heavier.
A little bit.
Wait, so you and me added together... We weigh about what he weighs. Added together? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. Okay, here we go. I'm kind of scared. Before you do that, can I just say that this man is in the top 10 strongest men in the entire world standing before us here.
If you lose to these guys,
He competed at the World's Strongest Man this year, and he finished in the top 10 in the entire world. Okay, go ahead now. I just wanted to set the stage. Oh, God.
He felt an earthquake, you know why.
He's only throwing with one arm right here. Look at this. Oh, God. Yeah, that's further than I'll be able to throw it.
I didn't feel far.
It's still further. All right, Nick, your turn.
No, somebody gets one of these cars, that's going to be bad.
Yeah, swing away from the vehicles.
I don't know where to stand.
Let it grow. Yeah.
Actually, if he hits you with it, it would be a great viral video. So right, stand up closer.
Right? That's cool. All
right, so I'm just going to get one swing.
Are you going to spin it like he did?
I'm gonna spin it, but it's not gonna be much of a spin.
All right.
I'm just gonna send it, bro.
All right, send it.
All right.
Oh god.
Oh wait.
Don't say wait. Everyone move back.
Gosh,
that was good. That was over half of what he did. So that's good.
That wasn't bad at all.
That was not bad. I like that.
That's heavy. Oh, man. I felt it. I'm like, this doesn't feel right at all.
Why did you say weight the first time? Are you scared you're going to chunk it at us?
No, the weight was just awkward, bro. Just,
yeah. All right.
It's a heavy hammer.
Heavy hammer.
Okay. Oh, you know what?
Oh, he put the hat back.
Turn it around
back. This is where we get
Serious.
It. This is where we get it.
It's like this, you think?
I would do.
Yeah. Okay. Don't pull your back out.
I can't see though, so I won't know which way I'm facing.
That's why.
That was good.
That was good. About.
We almost hit the exact same spot.
Yeah, we did, but halfway there.
Yeah, it wasn't the extra like 30 feet that you got it though, so.
And that was one-handed.
Oh, okay. Good job. Hey, whenever you get healed up, I have a lot of ideas for you.
Yeah, let's do no spin.
No spin, okay.
I'm gonna go back though. I'm gonna go this way. Like you're a pimp and somebody didn't give you your money.
Okay.
This is gonna go like 3 feet.
You wanna try? All right, here we go. Oh my God.
That looks so not impressive on this at all.
Look at him. Like, everyone at home watching, don't feel like this guy's not big and strong.
He's big and strong. This thing's big and heavy.
Golly. How far do you think that was? 10 feet?
10? Yeah, it's a good 10 footer. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
CrossFit workout.
This looks pretty, oh man, he's gonna throw it so much further. I could watch, oh my god, that was as far as we threw
it. As far as we threw it by both hands, and a spin.
But two hands and a spin, he threw it probably further than what we threw it.
That was further.
I could watch Robert pick up heavy things and throw them all day long.
Yeah.
I'm not playing. This is actually really interesting.
Golly, dude.
All right, I can skip my turn.
I like that backwards throw though.
You say that, and it's just so weird.
I'm gonna do it one-handed because I want to make it fair.
Okay. 30 feet.
Oh man.
Right. You start to gather.
Oh wow. Nice. Wow.
Nick is talking about trying to pick him up now.
Can you grab this too? If I pull this off.
Just don't drop me.
Oh, negative. Dude, you're coming like an inch off the ground.
Okay.
How much do you weigh?
Just under 370.
370.
Do people ask you to do weird stuff like this all the time?
Yeah, but I always say no. He's very convincing.
Can I try?
Yeah.
Where do I hold? Right here?
I would
go lower, yeah.
Yeah.
Lower, go lower.
Lower.
Lower, hands lower. Hands in.
Rub back and forth.
Hey, this is a family channel.
No.
Family channel.
Let me grab right here.
Yeah, right there.
Oh yeah, you nope. I don't think that worked.
Come on. Are you dropping your weight?
I'm not doing anything.
You dropping your
put your arms down here.
I don't want you to grab my bicep though.
Oh yeah. Right here?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't. The heels came off, the toes not so much.
It's close.
No, it wasn't.
Alright, I just have to try. I've just always wanted to.
That doesn't feel like I'm holding, like touching a human.
I've just always wanted to rub my
you don't
front
feel
side
like
on
you're
a man's backside like this.
Human,
exciting
bro.
Right here.
Okay. Oh!
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky.
Oh, that felt good. That felt real good. Robert wanted to see the warehouse because we're launching Robert's shirts. We have his Strong and Pretty shirts, which you've seen, plus some other ones. And I want to show you the other creators' shirts as well. So we're here at the bunker. Robert's actually inside working on some design ideas right now. Here, Jake. What's up, dude?
What's up?
How's life?
Pretty good. About to be better.
So, yeah, it's about to be great. So let me just show you the designs. This is a YouTube channel, these three shirts called Weed 'em and Reap. A pretty cool channel. They are basically country people that live in the middle of a city. So they have a normal size yard, but they've turned it into like a farm, a ranch.
A lot that
yeah.
Turned into a farm in the city. It's really cool.
It's really neat. And so they have a pretty cool channel. And these are the shirts we have for them. We're launching them today, which is super exciting. We have the Reaper, who you guys know. We have a few cool designs and kind of little plays over here. Obviously you can tell what that one is and this one as well. Just some cool designs for Nicholas Irving, the Reaper. We also, I'm super pumped to bring on Hickok 45. We have Hickok 45 shirts, a very well-known YouTube channel. And this one's actually kind of interesting for me because I've watched Hickok forever since before I was even a YouTuber. And so it's really cool that we are able to do his shirts for him. So awesome of him to join the bunker. And
we actually got another shirt coming for him too.
So he has a third one
that they're printing right now. So
can we say what that one is? Because that one's pretty awesome.
So it plays on his pot smoking, where he shoots the clay pots and smokes pot, basically.
Yep.
Dust
him.
It's gonna be a clay pot with a bullet going through it and some smoke coming up.
We got a brand new design.
Cool.
Yeah, brand new design. Looks really awesome, and it's funny to hear. Seasoned, not an old man, but a seasoned man like Hickok joking about pot smoking. Pretty funny. And so we got his shirts, just a regular basic, him on a bike with an Uzi, and then we'll have his pot smoking shirt. We also are launching the new Demolition Ranch shirt, a well-regulated Demolisha. And this is the back. We have just this is actually the same shirt. We have the logo on the front. So a play on the Second Amendment, but yeah, a very tasteful play, which our Demolisha will appreciate. And then, of course, we're launching Robert Oberst stuff. Robert is a top 10 strongman, one of the strongest men in the entire world, and we're so thankful that he came to Bunker Branding. And we have his Strong and Pretty shirts, which I think is hilarious. We also have them in mint and pink, and then we also have his Savage shirts with the skull and crossbones with a beard, of course. Because his beard is unstoppable, even in death.
Skull on the back, too.
Pretty awesome.
Pretty sweet stuff.
So we also, with these new creators, are launching a new website.
Yes. So we're going to be launching.
Tell us more.
We're going to be launching a new website. The website's pretty cool. It's actually it's built to where creators can actually have almost their own homepage. So
and it's the same URL. We didn't switch like URLs. It's still bunkerbranding.com.
Yeah, exactly. So there will be collections on there of different creators, and when you go to their page, they'll have their YouTube feed streaming on there, their Instagram feed, obviously their merchandise is going to be on there. It's also going to tell a little bit about how they got started, what they're trying to accomplish on YouTube. So really cool stuff, a little bit different than what we've seen in the industry.
Right, we're trying to do it better because we're obviously not as big as some of the other companies. So we're trying to make sure that we can bring something of value that makes us better than those larger companies. And what we can do is we can kind of center this on the creator. We can make this a more personalized experience for them and their fans to come enjoy. And so it's very customized. Each creator's page you go look at will not be a very bland carbon copy of someone else's page. They all look very customized, and the fans, I think, will resonate with that and appreciate that, and the creators will appreciate that. So as you can see, the bunker is doing very well, growing rapidly. Jake and I started this in my garage last year, at the end of last year. So yeah. not even a year ago. Yeah, not even a year ago. So it's going really well. Just this month alone, we've hired like 10 new employees. So we are ready to bring on more creators, especially if you're a big creator. That's what we want to focus on right now. Eventually, we'd love to do everybody. But right now, like if you're a million and up creator, we are looking for you, and we will go out of our way to make you super happy. So go on to bunkerbranding.com. There is a place you can connect with us, and I think we can make you very happy. So we got the cracked font on this too. Super
What's
cool.
Up,
what's up, dude? Huh? Hey, do you like your shirts?
Dude, they came out great.
I know.
You
I
know what we should do? Why don't you wear one of mine and I'll wear one of yours?
I think that is a great idea. We'll be right back. It fits really nice, Robert. Thank you for letting me wear your shirt. Do I look strong and pretty?
You look cozy.
I'm gonna sleep in this shirt. This is great. We have up to 6XLs in them, by the way, boys. So I just wanted to show this off to you. Let's see how you look.
Yeah. I feel strong.
You look uncomfortable.
Yeah. What? I really am.
You stretched out those logos a little bit too.
A little shirt.
Yeah, just don't flex. It'll bust it open. You look good. I look like my little kids, like in giant t-shirt, but
I think I'm gonna start wearing this size now though.
Yeah. I would. You're gonna pick up so many chicks like this. I have a question for you guys. What do you want to see Robert Oberst and I do? Because he could do a lot of cool things, like picking up houses and things, probably. So if you have any ideas what you'd like to see one of the strongest men in the entire world do, let me know, because Robert just joined the Demolisha. He is the strongest member of the Demolisha, besides me, of course. And we want to see what he can do. So comment below what you'd like to see Robert do. Also go check him out on Instagram. His handle is right here, Robert Oberst. I'll also put a link in the description below.
I gotta get this thing off.
Thanks for coming, bro. Yeah, he's been holding his breath this whole time. If you fall, we're not insured, so good luck. Oh man, I've never seen that thing bend so much. I wonder why.
Okay.
That was it. Nailed it. Good job. We'll just edit. Can we edit in him skating around the room? Is that possible?
I'll just.
Two letters, but I'm into it.